Welcome back to I'm Bored with Laser Beam Quarantine Edition. Things just haven't been the same since I lost to Ninja and Rock, Paper, Scissors. I just want to apologize to my entire community. It's been a rough couple days. I feel like I let everyone down. At least I still have the time I beat Ninja in Fortnite and got 20 million views. All right, that has nothing to do with nothing. The point is, we're all bored. So I went to Twitter, as always. I got you guys to submit your funniest TikToks and videos and build a catalog of the very best stuff on TikTok. Nothing but the highest octane, actually funny TikToks. All right, there ain't much more to it. Let's have a gaze and see what TikTok has to offer.
This is the easiest way to kill a mosquito. You're gonna need salt, tequila, a stick, and a rock. The mosquito's gonna go to the salt thinking it's sugar and it's gonna eat some. But when it gets thirsty because it's salt, it's gonna come over here to what he thinks is water. But when he finds out it's actually tequila, it's gonna get drunk, trip over the stick, and hit its head on the rock and die.
My God, how have we never thought of this?
See, I always just whack him with my hand, but then you get like blood and guts on your hand. This is way more efficient.
Can I come in? Of course. Is everything okay? I'm afraid I have some awful news. Your wife is dead. But she just left to get milk. I'm really sorry. There's no way. No. There's no way I can have my cereal without milk.
Yeah, like, I was sad when I thought it was his wife dead, but I got real emotional when I thought about him not having any milk. Oh no, he spilt water on a power outlet. What's he gonna do? They're waiting. They're waiting for you to touch it, bro. I'm waiting for him to touch it. You're dancing with death. Don't do it. You can't defeat the dancing funeral, guys.
What's up, my members? This is Sid the Sloth. I'm a savage, classy, bougie, and ratchet.
Oh my God, why does that man's foot look exactly like the sloth? That can't be a coincidence. They're identical. Baby, come give me something on. I gotta be careful because I don't want a guideline strike. But I'm just saying, if there was a UFC for 5-year-olds, I would buy the pay-per-views. Like, the kids are fine, brothers fight. Don't take the video down, YouTube, okay? No, I'm not watching it again. I'm definitely not watching it again because it's funny. We literally have an infant nailing a bottle flip. I can't even nail a bottle flip.
Nope.
I spent 15 minutes on that. I've just got to continue the video. Yes, but she don't know how to woo. I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star. Woo. Her name is Jenny. Ooh. Look at the size of that thing. I'm in awe of the size of the lad. What an absolute unit. That man looks like he could start as a forward for Ireland's rugby team. That's got to be like a 25-year-old man that's shirtless wearing a diaper, surely. There is not a chance in hell that is scientifically a baby. When I see a baby of that magnitude, I've just got to feel sorry for the mother. Quarantine DIY. No paper, no problem. Why did that oh, that's genius. Well, that baby's gonna be absolutely spotless after that machine's done with it.
No.
Uh-oh. This is how you start a space program right here. And that's how the first female went to the moon. Scenes that made everyone cry, part 3. Big Jill falling off the treadmill. I've never been the same since. She died. She died there, guys. She's dead. Morgan! Morgan! Your dad just died in the car crash. Calm down, he will be fine. What do you mean?
Stay dripped to the feet.
Wouldn't it be nice to have like a gulag in real life?
Nick Minute.
The Gulag was a system of forced labor camps established during Joseph Stalin's long reign as the dictator of the Soviet Union. The word Gulag is an acronym for... Yeah, Gulags and Call of Duty are way cooler. This is me pulling the I'm bored face in front of thousands of people at the Australian Open. Flashback to when Lazybeam gave the greatest advice ever.
Tell us about your career. I'm super interested. There's kids up here who want to emulate you. They love you. Where did it start? How did it come about?
I dropped out of high school at 15 and it was all uphill from there, kids. So leave school early. Don't listen to your parents. Education is wrong.
All right, we might... we might throw back. I mean,
listen to this, man, and you will go far in life. You're strong, Corona, but I could snap my fingers and you'd cease to exist. Oh my God. He's built the infinity gauntlet of hand sanitizer. Call me Thanatizer. The real question is, why hasn't he snapped his fingers? What's this wanker doing? Why hasn't he snapped his fingers yet? The world's in a current state of crisis. Where are you, Thanatizer? Where are you? Oh my God, is that Travis Scott from Fortnite? Is that the guy from Fortnite? Is that the guy from the Fortnite event? Guys, they made the guy from the Fortnite event in real life, and here he is falling off a stage. Yeah, why didn't they make this an emote? When you have kids in the car and the song curses. Oh, that's great. Yeah, instead of the kids hearing a curse word, they're just gonna think they're about to be in a fiery car crash. Falling asleep with YouTube on. Waking up at 3 a.m. Yeah, look, sometimes the recommended section will take you to some weird places. I've fallen asleep with YouTube on, and I've woken up at 4 a.m. to, what's going on, guys? Me still awake at 4 a.m. and makes a noise. What? I need to go back. All right, so he makes a noise at 4 a.m. We all been there. So he Googles how to fake sleep. WikiHow says, pretend like you're eating cereal. Oh my God, clearly it actually works. It worked perfectly. Yeah, WikiHow has some interesting guides. Maybe I Google how to be successful on YouTube. Oh, that's it. That's all I have to do. Take my money. I mean, it works for Mr. Beast. When you run upstairs because you hear your dad asking, who's my good girl, but the bedroom door is locked. You was at the club, bottoms up when I first met you. The adults in the audience are gonna understand this easily. For the young ones, he's just got another dog in the bedroom. That's all it is. Look, I like being called a good girl as much as the next guy, but stop being so selfish. Share the love, dog. What gaming callouts really sound like?
Building. Three dudes coming. On me. Give me them cheeks, boy. I'm on top. Now I'm on bottom. He's inside. Two more guys coming in. Oh my God, now they're rotating. I'm coming. This dude is insane. He literally ate my shot.
I haven't really ever thought too hard about what it sounds like when I play games. I could see how that would confuse someone that had no idea what I was talking about. Everyone gangster till the dog needs some bread. Yeah, I mean, if you think about it, no one's ever gonna expect a dog to rob them at gunpoint. Not to be doggous, but like if I saw a dog on a CCTV camera, I don't know how to tell one golden retriever from another golden retriever. That's gonna offend any dogs in the comments. Some of you may be golden retrievers. I don't know. I'm just saying, y'all look the same. This is my sister Tanner. She has submitted the TikTok.
Don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. No-no, don't touch me there. No-no, my...
What are you doing here, Molly?
And that goes for all of you watching at home. Stay away from my sister's no-no square.
Yo, you think they have staples?
Dude, they might.
Oh, shit, dude, they have them.
Shit, dude. Do you guys think? Dude, no way, but...
Oh, you get it? If Staples still sells staples, what does Dick's Sporting Goods sell? Oh my God. They've made like a Dementor. And they're flying it with a drone. God, people have enough stuff to worry about in the current world climate. All right. Well, I hope you're no longer bored. That was the best TikTok had to offer over the last 3 weeks. You can decide if it was good. You can decide if it was bad. But that's the absolute best content. I hope that keeps your boredom cured until we do another one in about 3 weeks, 4 weeks. I'm going to go continue to seek therapy to get over this loss to Ninja.